We should make sure people who bundle campaign contributions for Congress can't lobby Congress, and vice versa.